हेलो एवरीवन, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप माय ऑल लवली फ्रेंड्स विल बी फाइन एंड गुड। मे अल्लाह ब्लेस यू, कीप स्माइलिंग, ऑलवेज बी हैप्पी इन योर लाइफ। सो व्यूअर्स, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। डियर फ्रेंड्स, आई एम थैंकिंग यू कनेक्टेड विद मी, थैंकिंग फॉर सपोर्टिंग मी इन वॉचिंग माई वीडियोज़। सो व्यूअर्स, टूडे आई एम शेयरिंग दिस वीडियो स्कार्फ हेयर स्टाइल डिज़ाइन। सो दिस हेयर स्टाइल आर सो यूनिक एंड ट्रेंडी। आई होप यू विल लव दिस कलेक्शन एंड आइडिया। सो good news that our latest hair trend is super easy to pull off and will have you collecting the prettiest silk scarf and bandanas. Some of these will transport you back to these earlies, while others are from these golden days of Hollywood and get inspired for your next look with these and scarf hairstyle. So everyone, beautiful and feminine, the loose messy braid is further enhanced by a simple tied scarf. Try matching the scarf to your outfits to make a statement by wearing a simple outfit with a busier patterned scarf, and some days your hair feels gorgeous, clean and beautiful enough to star in a hair care campaign. So other days, not so much. It's dirty, frizzy, or simply seems to have developed a new cowlick that you just can't be bothered to deal with. And whether you are trying to hide a bad hair day, hoping to protect your strand from wind or rain, or you are just bored and looking to try a new do, a hair scarf can help. So the hair scarf is a hardly new trend, but it's a fun way to shake up your used to cold weather accessory, and suggest sticking to silk on other thin fabric rather than wrapping a cozy wool or number around your scalp. The benefit of this particular way accessory is the versatile it can be. So there are tons of different looks and you can achieve with just one scarf, ranging from super simple and intricately detailed and weathered look you are going for. We have gathered some together the best tip and trick for achieving the headscarf style you want. So everyone, the type of headscarf you choose will depend on your trend and needs, of course, but there are several key factors in selecting a headscarf. So there are two shapes you can choose from: square headscarf and rectangular headscarves, and are the easiest to work with the greatest variety of hairdo. But make sure you have selected a scarf that's big enough for your chosen style. So everyone, if you want to cover all this most of your head, it should be a headscarf oblonged or too long scarf and are not quite. So everyone, please like my video and subscribe my channel. After subscribing my channel, you will receive a notification new updates related to hair. Please support my channel and connect it with me. I will meet you in my next video, inshallah. So viewers, take care. Allah Hafiz. Bless you. Remember me in your precious prayers.